Herrera sets the pace in car number 45. Spin for Jared Brendan Warmerdam in row number 3. Kyle Rasmussen and Brooklyn Holland in row 4. Slow pace. Brandon Dunkirk got a really good start in the 67G. Gets by Monte Ferreira coming after the leader Michael Pombo.
Tough one for Michael Pombo.
now be challenged by George Tristo on this restart. It's Michael Pombo-Haston falling at the rear of the field. So it's Dunkirk and Tristo, Brendan Warmerdam, Monty Ferreira, and Albert Pombo. Albert's looking pretty fast. Kirk Kirkwood takes off with the lead, followed by Tristo and Furr.